time to see how much we got. I'm sure it's a lot. Most of the stuff that I was getting should be $700 each. So, I'll just go ahead now. So 5,300, 1,200 each. 5,300. 6,000. Sky jewels were from there. Another 16,700 were from there. Another 7,000. Yes, so I don't know why they called it. And biased opinions, as I said. $52,000. Not even trophy worthy. Sad. Fiery arrows. Finally have some arrows, probably all garbage. It's really pissing me off to think that I'm not getting a return on my investment for these items. We have a bomb. I believe this might be the shit for Jahan. I'm not sure. 56. Let's see this. That was 5600. And power 8,000. Oh, wow. They are pretty much exactly. Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't though. Bought all the bizarre shit. Dagger. some hand bombs. Just sorts itself. Sometimes it sorts itself, and then other times it's just however it flops. If I use all my high potions and then I buy more, it's gonna be fair. That's wow, look at this. 40. Ooh. Man, you doing some killing with that, boy.
ships in the water. Send fishing dories if need be, I care not. Glossair engines are as good to us as sky to a fish. Leave what boats have foundered. I want souls saved, not driftwood. Our armada ran afoul of bad water near the Ridorana Cataract. All engines stopped a sudden. Becalmed. Trouble with a mist thick as death, it seems. Those seas are yacked. I expected airship trouble, not a fleet foundering amidst the waves. Tell me of what happened in Girovegon. From the lay of your eyes, I measure all did not go well. Cid, was he false, as I feared?
Yes. But we may have caught a glimpse of his true intent. We may now know what it is that Cid searches for.
So the day-affected Nithocyte was only a fragment? And these Ocuria I know not and care to know even less.
If we strike this Suncrist with the Sword of Kings, no new stone may be born. We say the Suncrist is the source of all Nithocyte's power. If we might break it, the Dusk Shard would be as a thing lifeless. As for the manufactured Nithocyte, who can say?
There is another way. We use the Treaty Blade to cut a new stone from the Crist. Use that to fight the Dusk Shard and the manufactured stones.
Would you like to know the best use of Nithocyte? Will or nil, I'll tell you. You pick it up and throw it away.
Either way, we have to find the Suncrist first, right? Don't we? Across the sea, and a tower on a distant shore. Rethys?
Familiar words, Vaan. I saw something of the sort written in some documents I chanced upon during my visit to Draklor. The Naldoan Sea, the Ridorana Cataract, and the Pharos Lighthouse. I sent my fleet to fish out the truth behind these words, and caught trouble.
Then proof is ours. This lighthouse on the Naldoan Sea is the tower on the distant shore. The strong mist that becalmed your ships is a grimmer yet clearer sign than any we might hope for. The Suncrist is there.
All well and good, but how do we get there? Those seas are in Yacht, as I recall.
Try putting this one in your ship. 'Tis a Skystone made to resist Yacht.
More spoils from the Draklor labs, is it? Why not use it yourself?
That's just the thing. My ship's a Bezerban model, it will not work. But, should it fit the Strahl, she'll fly in Yacht. Lady Ash, I would accompany your highness, if you do not object.
I am in your care. But tell me one thing. Why do so much for us?
The Nabudis Deadlands.
Nabudis was your home?
Nay. But a memory forever burned in my heart.
Yeah, buddy, it's time to get to work. And we got a lot of work to do. But it's time to get to fucking work. And we got all that we need. We got Rethys as a guest, we got the ship. And we have my team, which is looking pretty good now. So yeah, let's go.